Hello guys, this is Goofy Playground here. Welcome back to the Create of the Sims. Yes, today, because due to Halloween is still around the corner, we are making another slasher killer. Yes, another slasher killer, which is from the Dead by Daylight also, which we are going to create. Michael Myers. I know it doesn't really look 100% like Michael Myers, but of course we doesn't use custom content in The Sims 4, so hope you guys understand that. This is something that is very interesting that I found out that it looks like a mask, that it is a paint, a makeup paint, that by right it is from, I think, City Living. Is it? I'm not sure. It's this gold color thing that the paint, and I change it to this silver. Of course, the mask is white. I know it's white, but once you change it into silver, it looks kind of like a mask that he put it on, and it looks kind of close to Michael Myers that I feel. Of course, the eyes is usually in black, but I can let you guys know that if I change to black, it doesn't look very nice, right? And I can't do any more makeup on the eyes for the eyeshadow if I'm using this paint over. So that's why I doesn't do it. I just straight away go for the eyes on the eye over here. It looks more creepy. It looks more creepy. Yep, and I feel that this will be my Michael Myers without any custom content. And it looks very nice and simple. And it definitely have the element of the Michael Myers. Yes, as you guys know, Halloween, you have to watch Michael Myers. And if you play Dead by Daylight, yes, the most scariest killer in Dead by Daylight is Michael Myers. I'm scared of this dude a lot of time. Of course, if you watch the movies, he is someone, is a loner and is evil. I really don't know what he's thinking about. I don't want to be any spoiler, but he is a loner and he's very evil. I don't know how he thinks. Maybe a small introduction that he is a fucking psychopath. Yeah, a psychopath, okay? Yes, from young, he murdered people without any emotions. Until now, I doesn't really know what's the reason that he have this type of feelings to kill people like this. I think he's jealous, so that's why I place a jealous traits for him. So the clothes is very simple. Actually, for most of the Michael Myers clothings that he wear is usually is those what we call as the jumpers. It should be called jumpers, those worker jumper clothes, like those construction workers that they wear in a navy blue color. But it looks very normal to me. So in the new latest Halloween movie of the Michael Myers, I think I did saw this little opening from this jumper. So, and have a little bit of t-shirts, I think so, if I'm not wrong. So that's why I place it like this. At least it doesn't look too serious. It looks nice. Yes, it looks nice. And of course, he doesn't change clothes or what. Of course, we are using the vampire thing so that he can have the eyes and the skin color that we can use to a much more grayish tone here. Yep. So I didn't change much on the Michael Myers things on his skin transform on the dark form. So let us go over here. He's daily wear. Of course, we must. Once we see him, we know it's Michael Myers, right? Yep, we need to do that. And of course, formal wear, I just make and match. It's not in the movie for what he usually wear, but it's just like the color themes, it's just like that. Yeah, quite close to nothing quite interesting, but it's because that maybe one day I'm going to use Michael Myers to create a story. Yes, his story is very interesting. So the gameplay that I'm going to show you with Michael Myers in the future maybe is a spoiler. I'm not very sure. So yes, he'd been to the asylum before, so that's why I placed this on his sleepwear because it's crazy. It's crazy. Yes. So some rare clothes that make him look casual and nice, like he usually wear. So guys, if you never see the Halloween movie, please go and watch Michael Myers. He is damn solid good this movie. And if you didn't watch, didn't know how scary is Michael Myers in the Dead by Daylight, please come and watch my gameplay in Dead by Daylight. I have a lot of times been playing that game. I've been screaming so loud. Yes, of course. So that's why I really want to share with you that I create a new Sims character from the Michael Myers. Yes, hopefully you guys think is about maybe 70% or 60%. Looks like Michael Myers. Hopefully you think guys thinks that it's nice. Give a like and comment and subscribe to our gameplay channel that I will do more videos for you guys to watch. Thank you so much for supporting. I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye bye.